want to say thank you all for coming. It was a beautiful wedding, even with the rain. And I want to say that I'm so lucky to be here. I got to meet Michelle and Holly's family and friends, and you guys are amazing. And this has been great, so thank you. I've known Michelle since she was born, and when we lived in Detroit, her mother used to babysit my brother and I, and when Helene had Jonathan and Michelle, I started babysitting them. So it was kind of cool. We lived next door to each other, and from that point, we just grew up together. So it was amazing, and I love Michelle. I love that she found Holly to spend her life with. Holly's a wonderful woman, and I think the two of them will have a great life together. And I love you both, and thank you.
I'm Christina. I have known Holly since I was in eighth grade. We went to rival-ish junior highs back then. It was junior high, now it's middle school, it's so weird. And we used to compete against each other, and for some reason we started talking and being friends in eighth grade. And then we ended up at Coronado together, and I remember walking down the hall, and it was kind of like we looked at each other and we're like, you're that girl. And now we're not going against each other, now we can be friends. And so I've been friends with Holly for over 20 years. I've been with her when she's gone to the Marines and sent me pictures of her cleaning the bathroom in a gas mask, in her uniform. That was amazing. I saw that picture. I should have brought it. So she is an amazing, amazing person. You will never meet someone like her. She's caring and wonderful, and Michelle is a great compliment to her life. And I'm so excited for them and everything that their life has to offer them. So, cheers to them. Yeah.